Last week, Kajol shared the first poster of her upcoming film Helicopter Eela, which shows only Kajol's hand, who has made her son a puppet. Now, a new poster of Kajol Stara is out, in which we finally get to see Kajol's look in the film. Kajol captioned the poster, "Holding on to my baby, be like." In the new poster, Kajol is seen giving a devilish smile, while again she has made her son a puppet and taking control on him. On the other hand, Kajol's husband and Eela co-producer Ajay Devgn posted the poster and wrote, "Helicopter Eela is reinventing parenting techniques for 2018. Kajol, who was last seen on screen in VIP 2, playing a single mother and an aspiring singer in Eela. The movie is co-produced by Ajay Devgn and Jayanti Lal Gara of Pen India Limited. The film also stars the National Award-winning actor Riddhi Sen, who will be playing Kajol's son and slated to release on September 14th.